How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with another episode of Ghost of Tsushima. So, we are getting towards the end of this game. We don't have much left. Okay, that was a little more dangerous than I thought it would be. That's not what I planned to do. So, this is Message and Fire. A message and fire? Oh, okay. Not know we would attack our horse.
Look at some mists.
So all we're doing is getting to Shimura's hunting camp. Oh, that's a cliff. I don't want to jump off there with the horse. I'd rather not kill the horse. Do you know, I still haven't found the foxes. And if anyone knows what I mean, okay. I'm not sure how I stumbled into a Mongol camp, but we'll make it work. 500 meters, so just on the other side of all this. I am notoriously bad at this game, so... Let's hope there's no cliffs. My horse can't get it through. Okay, you have to basically be right against him.
I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Okay.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our... I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
I'm not sure how we're fitting on this bridge.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage. And never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. Dismount. We walk from here.
Okay, so all we're doing is...
stronghold from Clan Yariko.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
If we make enough noise inside the fort...
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, You will be killed.
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai.
Okay, this is Message and Fire. I thought we finished Message and Fire. Okay, there's Lord Shimra.
Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it. For Tsushima!
Ready, Uncle.
Well, that made that easy. I am not sure how I'm slaughtering all these monsters. That is the dog left, I think.
That's the last of them. Forward, through that gate! I am proud to fight beside you, chief. See how the enemy fear you! You are true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro. Gosho!
The other guy.
Go.
way!
Rated R. Okay. Where? Where did that shimmer go?
We have their full attention now.
Kill them all!
There's not a whole lot of snaking in this. That was actually pretty good.
More Mongols!
Flow through them! Stop only to kill! You remember all I taught you?
I vow to fight beside you, Jin.
Come on! You should have let me hit him at least.
More Mongols!
Flow through them! Stop only to kill!
Kill them!
Not a coward at this point, but
in time, not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. We have a huacha,
a weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me,
uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
Okay.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up.
Okay. If I remembered which ships I was supposed to hit.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must have run them.
After you took so many direct hits from us.
More ships on the way.
Okay.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working! The Mongol ships are in flames!
Move them up! Goro must have run them!
Our watches on the shore. Slow down, Goro. Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro.
Wait a minute. How am I?
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro!
It's working! The Mongol ships are in flames!
Hold that up! Goro must have run them! On the shore. Slow down, Goro. More ships on the way. Hold on, Goro.
Where are the ships?
You made it, Goro.
Okay.
Bring us the Shogun's help. We did it.
I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Oh.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader.
Okay, that's not where I expected this to end.
You will become the honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
For some reason, we played this one out of...
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubara. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then.
Okay, what is our next? Because I think I played this out of order. Messenger.
Thank you.
Yeah. Because we just finished Act 2. Where are we going now? So apparently we've got a reckoning in blood. We're gonna start from Turtle Rock Shrine, and that way, that's where we'll start on Wednesday. Because it's one, I thought we were closer to being finished with this game than we are. We're gonna try and get to town. But while we do that, I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. Okay. My horse hates me. But for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. How far are we actually going? Oh.
Let's go, Tucker.
Something different.
Treat your weapon like an extension of your arm.
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
We will start from here next time. So, for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday. I will see you on Wednesday with... A Reckoning in Blood. Have a great day, and I'll see you then. Bye.